it.
I bet. Hi there. Welcome to Sesame Street. You know, every day around this time, Telly comes into the store for lunch, and every day he orders the same thing. A cheese sandwich.
Yeah. Hiya, Mr. Handford.
Hiya, Telly. What do you have?
What do I always have?
A cheese sandwich.
Yes, sir.
Coming right up. There you go.
Oh, man. Would you look at that? Piece of cheese, two pieces of bread. Man, that is gorgeous.
Ooh. You know, that does look good.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'll have one of those, too.
Wise choice, my friend.
Yes, yes. And throw a piece of lettuce on it, will you?
Right up.
Lettuce? A cheese sandwich?
Oh, sure. It adds a little color, a little texture. Plus, lettuce is good for you.
He's right, Telly. Huh? You want to try it?
Me? Try it?
Well, what's the worst that could happen?
I don't know, but suppose I bite into it and I don't like the taste. I might scrunch my face all up and lean back in my stool, and then I might fall off the stool and roll out into the street, or I might bump into the newsstand, which might fall over and crash into Lexine, who's jumping by on her pogo stick, and Lexine might go flying off and land in Oscar's can.
Let me get this straight. You think if you put lettuce on a cheese sandwich, some kid named Lexine's gonna fly off her pogo stick?
Yes!
No. Nothing is going to happen to Lexine, Telly. You're just worried because you've never had lettuce on your cheese sandwich before. It's a new food for you. But if you don't try new foods, how are you going to find out whether you like them or not?
So what are you saying, Mr. Handford? Should I stick out my neck and try a piece of lettuce on my cheese sandwich?
That's what I'm saying.
All right. I'll do it. Just do me one little favor.
What's that?
Call Lexine, tell her to stay off her pogo stick till I'm through eating.
This is quite an occasion, Telly. Every day you generally order a plain cheese sandwich. Today you're going to try ones with lettuce on it.
Who even knew you could put lettuce on a cheese sandwich?
Well, you can put anything you want on a sandwich.
No!
Yeah, as a matter of fact, that's a good way to try out new foods. You stick them between two pieces of bread and dig in.
Unbelievable. Well, here I go. A cheese sandwich with lettuce on it.
Enjoy.
Excuse me, but what's in that sandwich?
Ham.
You're having ham in a sandwich?
It's a ham sandwich.
Mr. Handford?
Yeah.
Is ham something you could put in my sandwich?
I told you, Telly, you can put anything on a sandwich you want. As a matter of fact, a ham and cheese makes a very good sandwich.
Well, let's do it then.
Okay.
Well, look.
There you go.
Well, here I go. Here I go. A cheese sandwich with lettuce and ham.
My cab's double parked. Give me a turkey sandwich with a slice of onion, will
you? You got it.
You're having turkey in a sandwich?
You talking to me?
Yeah?
You're talking to me.
There's nobody else here.
It's a turkey sandwich.
Mr. Hanford, I want turkey in my sandwich, too.
Telly, why don't you finish your ham and cheese sandwich, and then if you want a turkey sandwich, I'll make one for you.
I thought you said I could put anything I wanted in my sandwich.
Well, I did.
I thought you said that was a good way to try new food.
I did.
Then if you don't mind, Mr. Handford, I'd like for you to put turkey in this little sandwich right now. Please,
okay, all right. One ham and cheese and turkey sandwich coming up.
With lettuce.
And don't forget the onions.
Ah, thank you. Onions.
Why do I feel that this is going to be a long day? Well, Telly, When you came in for lunch today, all you wanted was a plain cheese sandwich.
Seems like another lifetime, doesn't it?
Yes, it does. But now you have a cheese sandwich with lettuce, ham, turkey, and a slice of onion on it.
What more could a person want?
Nothing else I can think of.
Me neither. Well, here I go.
Enjoy. I've got to go see what my other customers want.
Other customers?
Yeah.
What other customers?
I have some customers over there in the back booth. I want to go find out what they want to eat for lunch.
You don't suppose any of them want sandwiches, do you?
Well, I don't know, Telly. I have to go ask them. That's how you find out things, by asking questions.
Hey, in the back! Any of you guys want sandwiches?
Sandwich!
Telly, what are you doing?
Asking if they want sandwiches. Didn't you just tell me that's how you find things out, by asking questions?
Yes, I did.
All right, then. Hey, you with the orange fur, what do you want in your sandwich?
I would like bologna and bacon.
Bologna and bacon. I want that in my sandwich, too.
Telly.
You with the Yankees hat, what do you want in your sandwich?
Meatloaf and tomatoes.
Meatloaf and tomatoes. I want that, too.
Telly.
You with the Groucho glasses.
Telly.
What?
You don't want all of these things in your sandwich, do you?
Mr. Handford, did you or did you not tell me it's a good thing to try new foods?
Yes, I did.
And did you or did you not tell me I could have any food I wanted in a sandwich?
Yes,
then
I did.
Then, if you don't mind my saying so, Mr. Handford, I think you should stop interrupting me and start putting those things in my sandwich.
All right, Telly.
And you better write them down. You, with the letter earmuffs, what do you want in your sandwich?
Salami and sliced eggs.
Salami and sliced eggs? You, with the plaid Bermudas.
Sardines and pickle chips, baby!
Sardines and pickle chips, baby!
Well, Telly, you asked everybody in the store what they had on their sandwich.
Yes, I did.
And everything they had on their sandwich is now on your sandwich.
Yes, it is.
From cheese on the bottom to cup a hole on the top.
This is a gorgeous sandwich, Mr. Handford.
You know, I must admit, Telly, when you first started putting this sandwich together, I thought you were going overboard.
Mm.
But this really is a gorgeous sandwich.
I am proud of this sandwich, Mr. Handford.
You have every right to be.
I am proud of the way this sandwich looks.
Yes.
I am proud of the way that this sandwich smells.
Yes.
I am proud of the way this sandwich is going to taste.
Yes.
This has got to be the greatest sandwich in the world. And now, I am going to eat this sandwich.
Yes.
Wait a minute. Cut. What?
What's wrong, Telly?
Well, you just said this is the greatest sandwich in the world.
Oh, no, I didn't say that.
And
you said that.
While this may be the greatest sandwich in Hooper's store, that doesn't make it the greatest sandwich in the world.
Telly, this is a beautiful sandwich. Eat it.
I mean, think of all the foods that there are in the world that aren't in this sandwich.
Telly, eat the sandwich.
If they were in it, then it really would be the greatest sandwich in the world.
Telly!
Save my stool, Mr. Handford. I will be right back.
Why couldn't he just order a bowl of soup? And what is this again?
That's a Guatemalan llama cheese.
Guatemalan llama cheese, all right. And what are these?
Moroccan fish balls.
Moroccan fish balls. All right. Now, is that it?
Did you put the lettuce on?
Yes, I put the lettuce on.
Then that is it.
You know, Telly, you might have just made the greatest sandwich in the world.
Yeah, yeah. And I have you to thank for it, Mr. Handford.
Me?
Yeah. When I came into the store today, all I wanted was a plain cheese sandwich. Remember that?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, it was you who told me I should try new food.
Well, that's true, Telly. But I didn't mean that you had to try them all at once.
Yeah. Well, I guess luncheon is served, right?
I guess so. But let me ask you, Telly. Do you think you can eat this whole sandwich by yourself?
I'm a monster, Mr. Handford. I've got a monster appetite. But it does look like there's enough here to share.
Yeah!
Anybody hungry?
How was it?
Delicious. Except I'm not too sure about the lettuce. Oh, excuse me.
And there you go.
Oh, thank you.
Boy, you know, Telly, you had some lunch today. When you came into the store, all you wanted was a plain cheese sandwich.
Yeah.
But you wound up eating a sandwich that was filled with every kind of new food you could think of.
It was a good sandwich, Mr. Handford.
I guess it was the way you guys woofed it down.
Yeah, and you know what?
What?
I'm still hungry.
No.
Yes. May I have some dessert, please?
What, the usual?
A dish of vanilla ice cream. Yes, sir.
Hey, that sounds good. I'll have that too, please.
Well, okay.
And put some fudge sauce on mine, will you?
Fudge sauce on vanilla ice cream? You can put fudge sauce on vanilla ice cream?
Sure.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter Q and the number 1.
You know what else you can put on it?
What?
Sprinkles.
And Slimy's spaceship is still on the way to the moon.
Sprinkles?
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Mr. Handford, did you know you could put fudge sauce and sprinkles on vanilla ice cream?
Oh, look at my watch. It's my break time.
Nuts are very good, too.
Nuts?
Yours.
And cherries.
Cherries?
Oh, my brother likes to put on pineapple chunks.
No.
Yes.
No.
And shredded